What's the pressure like in a situation like that?
Yeah, of course, a lot of pressure, and I feel it as well. I was really nervous. I came on the pitch in the second half, and we were one man down, I think 10 men against 11, almost the whole game. So to win this game was really important. 3 points as well, that was crucial for us at that time to keep on going. I was nervous, I have to say, but I just wanted to get the ball in the back of the net, and that's what I did.